that up here.
I prefer you to say when you talk to the one trustee.
be thinking some of my truck, okay?
Good, good.
I appreciate it.
Thank you, Jeff.
Thank you.
I'll take you up on that. Thank you so much. It means a lot.
Good, thank you, Jeff.
Thank you.
said that the secretary of the convention was whatever.
I think so.
Oh.
Yeah, they have it. They have it.
Give us just a moment. Are y'all ready? Again, my name is Captain Shane Ware with the Vestavia Hills Police Department. With me is Lieutenant Mike Keller and Officer George French from the Mountain Brook Police Department. At 6:22 on June 16th, the Vestavia Hills Police Department and the Vestavia Hills Fire Department were dispatched to a call of an active shooter at St. Stephen's Episcopal Church located at 3775 Crosshaven Drive. From what we've gathered from the circumstances of this evening, a lone suspect entered a small group church meeting and began shooting. Three people were shot. Two people are deceased. One person is being treated for an unknown injury at a local hospital. I would like to reiterate that the suspect is in custody. I would like to reiterate that there is no threat to the community at this time. My next briefing will be at 9:30 in the morning at the Vestavia Hills Police Department, located at 1032 Montgomery Highway, Vestavia Hills. If anybody needs to pass along any information concerning this investigation to the Vestavia Hills Police Department and our detectives, I need them to call area code 205-978-0140. The Vestavia Hills Police Department would like to express our prayers for the families of the victims of this tragic event, and for everyone in our community and greater community that is affected by this tragedy. Again, I'd like to thank the everyone that has provided assistance to us, both federal and local, fire and police departments, including the Mountain Brook Police Department, Shelby County Sheriff's Office, Jefferson County Sheriff's Office, the Hoover Police Department, the FBI, the ATF, the United States Marshals Service, the Pelham Police Department, Rocky Ridge Fire Department, the Mountain Brook Fire Department, and the Hoover Fire Department. I will not be taking any additional questions at this time. This will be our last press briefing of the evening. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.